The LM curve shows all the combinations of interest rate and level of production where the financial market is in equilibrium. The financial market is in equilibrium where the supply of money is equal to the demand for money. As the level of production increases, the financial market is in equilibrium at a higher interest rate. Therefore, the LM curve has a positive slope.